A fascinating peculiarity of a savanna are the Etruscan ravines, Vie Cave in Italian. These are mystical paths which were created by chiseling the tuff and therefore represent winding paths with extremely high sidewalls under the open sky. It is an architectural phenomenon that is so far unique in the world and is in fact only seen in the area of Pitigliano and Sorano. This means that other Etruscan centers in central Italy do not have this special architectural form either. These ravines are always curvy. They always start on a hill, descend and lead directly to a burial town. Because the sunlight never penetrates deep into the path, this moist and shady microclimate has developed an unusual botany with moss, fern, lichen, ivy and lianas. This microclimate obviously increases the mystical fascination of the ravines. It is still unclear how the construction work was carried out, especially since the chipping of the tuff with stone hammers and iron cutting tools should have involved tens of thousands of workers. However, in the Sorano area, never so many people lived during the Etruscan era. The function of these ravines is another point of contention among archaeologists. However, the most convincing hypothesis is that the ravines had a liturgical function, especially since they always lead down to a tomb city. In the centuries that followed, the narrow passages were often used by the population as connecting routes and were therefore always maintained. It is thanks to this fact that these ravines have been preserved so well to this day. The largest of all the ravines is the Via del Cavone, which is right next to the Felceto Archaeological Park. This ravine is 1 kilometer long and 4 meters wide. About halfway up, there is an inscription on the left side wall, Vertena. This is an Etruscan noble surname. Next to it, there is carved into the tuff a swastika, which in Etruscan culture can be interpreted as a stylized symbol of the sun. The niche next to it was installed in the Middle Ages and was used to place statues of saints. The ravine Via Cava Poggioprisca is inside the necropolis Felceto. The ravine Via Cava San Sebastiano is located within the necropolis Sopra Ripa on the opposite side of the street. This ravine is particularly impressive because the side walls are up to 25 meters high and the aisle is extremely narrow. Unfortunately, the path cannot be completed because it is blocked by a landslide.